30,000 euros to the German corporation that just cured me of a terminal cancer. Now I've got 87 notices reminding me they can't care at all if my ending came too soon. At the Syrian border, explosive belts hung from balloons mean no more debt. So I spent $37 on a ticket to an island where I hid my wealth in fraudulent bank accounts. They dropped 100 Danish kroner on a Visa fee. Would they notice it if my ending came too soon? With my papers in order, the drunken doctor holds his breath. And we get out tonight. Killed 100 trillion cells of embryonal carcinoma with the love that caused my middle-aged heart to burst. Then I completed all the blanks left in my tax return and ran a mile or so to the gun shop with my card and my Bowie recorder. I held my ground, I tried so hard, but they still said, look, I just spent over 7 hours in an office in Corona where the clerk showed me no human compassion. But they spent 40 hours dealing with that every week. Would you let it slide if they held their hands up high? In a kind surrender, they embraced